skinny wretch like you has come far enough.
Yeah.
never forgive. So be it!
Just my mic was muted this whole time. I could have did that first try. Fuck it, fuck the tornado. Damn it. Son of a bitch.
How dare you come back? Why do you have to come back?
Yeah. Thank you.
tornado out. There's no fucking reason for it. It's just being a bitch, and this motherfucker doesn't want to fight me in melee combat. This game's supposed to be all melee combat. Fuck you. Fucking tornado. Goddamn fucking motherfucking piece of shit rat. I will fucking slaughter you. Ah! Fucking moment I get my transformation and when I actually fight him is the moment he wants to disappear into that fucking tornado. Dude, having the double tornado, like, come on, man. You might as well just make it on like a few fucking minute time limit or something instead of it just being there. Damn it.
Ah!
Because all he does is sit in that fucking cloud I can't walk into. That is such bullshit, dude. I literally, like, it physically keeps my character from going in there. Bro, if that physically keeps my character, it should keep the boss. Because the only reason I can't kill this fucking boss is because he then just sits out there. Like, it's such bullshit. There's no fucking reason for a boss to be sitting his ass the fucking outside of the ring. Unless I have a gun.
A skinny wretch like you has come far enough.
A short reign over this barren valley.
I am Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him.
How?
The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
Wow, that took a fucking turn. Damn, he just straight up said,
Because of my dream of what slaughtered this poor little fox that I just helped.
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats, neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
Type of bird man thing. We're at war with the tiger. A two-headed rat. I don't remember fighting a two-headed rat. Oh. That's probably one of the sons from the king dude, because you can see the big dude with the little king. Okay. This looks interesting. Ooh, guess we're in a snow area next. Past that fucking boss. Fuck that boss, dude. Specifically, fuck whoever designed that boss. Don't get me wrong. I love y'all's game. Don't change anything. But fuck that boss. Whoever came up with that idea is a fucking sadist. Fuck you. Fucking tornado shit, man. A Buddha. That's who it was. I thought so. Maybe like the body of Buddhas. So like whenever they come to like the mortal realm, or if they die, their bodies become that. Weird. Or maybe some type of transportation system through their statues and worship. sell now. I can get some good loot. Tricked me by begging for his life. Hey, that's fine. No, I know that most of these things are just dead and fake, then I'm just gonna run past and get to him. Up here. People, yeah. Shrine. Probably about to die. Yep.
Faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still. Thy gifts are thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the keeper of the new west, welcome the destined one. Now fly!
I am a bat. I know why. But I am a bat.
See that temple on the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
Okay. That was gonna be that easy, but okay. This is about to be the dragon fight. I finally have enough to fucking upgrade my weapon. Next one, I can get this one. As soon as I get enough fucking stuff. Rest. Alright, let's go. Let's see how this is gonna end. Will. Damn. Okay, thank you. Alright, my curiosity is making me chip for you. Ah!
delightful. It still recalls your scent.
What's up, Buddha? Hey, Buddha.
When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all. Kung Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
Expecting a double fucking lightning bolt. That's fine. Reset me. I'm good. I'm good with that. Buddy boy, me and you again. Person who is in range, so it's annoying. It's okay, I get it. I get it. It's a dragon. Alright. Real quick, let me spend these points. Thank you.
Caution your way. This time, there will be no easy way out.
Bosses, so I've made up for me being stopped on one boss. We'll do this again later.